excuse me.
Oh, damn, I guess I got hit. That sucks. Select roll.
Oh, OpenXR2s for mixed reality.
I believe it. Yep.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Oh, maybe I need to stop,
Get this if I go on.
Unable to comply.
I don't give a fuck. That even be open. Such a
okay, do I need to run this as admin?
I believe so. I would.
Fuck. Oh, thanks for giving me the options. And I still haven't found these three files.
Well, did you find them? Did you find the zip folder in your downloads?
So I've got the zip folder.
Okay, so uncompress it.
Yeah.
All right, unzip it. Okay, so wherever you
it's the ACC, right?
Yeah, it should be, yeah, I believe it's the ACC one.
It says open dash composite dash ACC dash.
Yeah.
Alright, so I extract it, open it up, and there's a ton of shit in there.
Well, there shouldn't be a ton of shit. It should just be three INI folders. Or two INI. In an application.
Clarity on this video is shit.
Yeah, it is. I had to make it a full screen and zoom in. Bless you. Bless you.
Shit.
Bless you. already we just took off. No, because I'm on the reverb. And there's others using it on the Vive and everything.
I wish he specified the fucking names.
The names?
The file name. I can't see those files, bro.
Well, I can tell you what the file names are. Yeah. Like the actual name. I get set here. I got limited time before I hit a mountain. They are... D3D compiler underscore 47 DLL open composite and open VR underscore API. So they're in OCXR WMR ACC version 0.6.3. Does that help you?
CPP files? No, that's Linux Open API. Yeah.
Give me 1 second. I wonder if I can send you this zip.
Yeah, because I don't know. That file that he's got is... I don't know what I'm saying.
Give me 1 second. Well, I'm gonna hit a mountain. Oh my god, I do not know how I did not hit anything that entire time. Dude, hold on 1 second, I'm gonna set this thing down.
Yeah.
On this road. Oh, I can send you this file. There you go, try that.
Yeah, I didn't have that fun. I didn't have that. Yep, that's a different file.
That should have three in it.
Three. Yep.
Those are the ones you need to stick in your bin folder. In your bin, now hold on. You're putting the three individual files, right? Not the folder?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, yep, it says replace. And then, I would open up Windows Mixed Reality if you got the app through the Microsoft Store. And then throw on your headset and make sure your headset is streaming through Windows Mixed Reality. And if, by chance, SteamVR kicks up, you should be able to close it now. Well, what will happen there? It's all smoky like some shit went down.
hear me?
Yep.
Okay, that's good. So the Steam VR, you want me to close that?
You should be able to close it now.
That went all dark. Let's see
what's doing. Are you able to open up your Windows Mixed Reality?
That's what I'm doing now.
Do what?
Mixed reality is just spinning now.
Like the little three dots?
Not three, it's just a little round circle just going on.
Okay.
Good deal, good deal! Hey, good deal!
What it's going to do is you're basically just going to use Windows Mixed Reality now instead of anything else.
Yeah. Do I click on that mixed reality tab? If not, I'm not seeing. I don't see shit in my goggles.
And you've started up Windows Mixed Reality?
And
you've started up Windows Mixed Reality?
It's open.
Hmm.
If I click on either one of those tabs, let me restart my PC, man, because it's been a lot of updates.
Okay.
Let me reboot real quick.
Okie dokie. Oh, there's no way I'm going to make that. No way. You guys are taking their sweet ass time. Deuce, how you doing, bud?
Yeah, it's bullshit, bro. It ain't looking too hot. Every time I open up Mixed Reality, it fucking crashes.
I wonder if it's compatible with it or if y'all have to use something else with a Vive. Because, okay, so OpenXR is no. used through everything now. Oh, I'd say it's frustrating as a motherfucker, and you ain't even got into the fucking optical settings yet, like the DCS. You working tomorrow?
Yeah.
At the house or in the office?
Nah, I'll be at the job.
That sucks. You can't even fuck with it then. I gotta wait till cap coverage gets up here, cause man, let me tell you, it's fucking rough right now.
Laps.
Turn your big ass around.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy.
I'll be back.
Much better. I think the reboot probably fixed it.
Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Hey, shoot him, Fox 2!
All right, you there?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my damn DCS window out.
Second box from two.
I said, did you figure anything out?
Nah, God damn it, let me get out of this fucking... What the fuck is this? I hate it to death. Is that the Steam VR home?
Yeah, probably.
Tangled up. All right. Yeah, that's charged.
There's nothing worse than rolling over the cable for your BR and then getting up real quick. Clotheslining yourself. So Kroger's was running their special on their own ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't too bad.
How the fuck can I get out of this goddamn thing? Son of a bitch.
Hmm.
What's that? It will not let me get out of this fucking home to get back into the DCS window.
Alt tab.
Shit.
Did that help?
Let me see.
I might have to hold it and then click on whichever window you want.
Yeah. Nope. I could see the windows, but then when I click it, just fucking flashes. God damn it. Wait, there we go. Yep, there we go. I think.
What? Let you out of the window?
Let's see. Yeah, I think so.
Back to my ice cream. I'd probably give it a 7. Out of 10.
Alright.
It was a lemon. Get ready. Cheesecake. There was something else. I don't remember. I threw 2 Oreos in it, so I couldn't tell you. Totally mucked it all up. and just a splash of milk. Just mix it all up. I'm telling you, dude. Ain't a whole lot of milkshakes that actually use milk anymore. All these fake ice creams and shit. Use real milk, not from a fucking almond. How do you milk an almond? Never even knew almonds had tits. Where is the tit on an omelet? On an omelet.
Why in the royal fuck?
Oh, you don't even know. Like, this is my third fucking attempt to make it up to Kish. I mean, Keshem. Third. I'm gonna do it this time. The problem is, everything wants to kill me. What'd you do?
I don't know yet. But I'm not in. I'm still in the fucking Steam VR room, and I can't.
Can you see? That's the shitty part, because now you have to find a fucking remote and you have to click on whatever.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm saying, and I wasn't in this earlier, and now I'm trying to figure out how. Get out of it.
Did you set it? Go through your settings and see if you set it as your yeah, you set it as your open runtime.
Shit, fuck hell if I know.
That very bottom one in your settings. I mean, if anything, you should just be able to close it all out and just put on the headset, right? It should start up.
So I should exit out of Steam VR Home and leave VR.
Why are all my screens dim? I don't get that.
See the hangar bay, that's what's so weird. But wait, you know what? Where's a good spot to spawn? Cause
yeah.
Alright.
I wonder why all my displays are fucking turned down. That's I don't know how I feel about that. Fuck, we're here. Alright. Reflectors out. Gear down. Ugh. That's our road. I hope we don't have any power lines. We figure to find out. Like, the thing that confuses me the most is the Vive is trying to take over the resolution. VR is trying to, you know, Steam VR is trying to take over the resolution.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know. I just think it's dumb. All those aren't railroad tracks.
So, and it's, and like, right now, the words, everything is fucking picture perfect, but I'm in, I can't get a full screen.
Sounds like you set your resolution.
Yeah.
A little wonky. Where's place?
Like in the background, I see where my sensors are.
Uh-huh.
I see a bunch of lines and grids and shit. But, and then I've got a square with my DCS window. So, and then below I've got the
railroad track.
So I'm gonna exit out of all this shit. That's what the fuck I'm gonna do. That's what we're gonna do.
Okay, center it up.
Come on the pickle button.
Desktop.
Thank you.
sam launch. Another sam launch. Same location.
6340 for 195. I'm still going.
Everybody is fucking getting locked up around here.
Another sam launch, same location.
6340 for 195, I'm still going.
Bob's gone, Bob's gone.
Bob, get this shit off. Get me back to fucking PCS. Like, why the fuck is this so difficult?
Just not letting you out of the application or what?
Oh no, I'm out of, I'm still in, well, DCS is still loading, I think. Yeah. Mission load done. Fuck, but I just can't get to that damn where it's got the background with the fucking plane in the hangar bay. I'm not getting that no more. A lot of YouTube video watching.
I wonder if it's because of the bin files. You might need to do
there's
a repair.
Start doing defending again.
Right, man. All right, repair only take a second.
Sam launch, Sam launch. Start doing defending.
Thank you.
fucking shit. How did I move? Oh, okay. Well, that shit looks good. Creed, Rise of Glory, Rise of Glory, Angry Birds versus Isle of Pigs. Touring carts. Mission mode done. You fucking kidding me, man.
Request Copy. Rearming.
Copy.
DCS, man. Shit's bullshit.
Request rearming.
What's DCS do?
Copy.
Nothing. Waiting for it to start.
He said nothing. That's the problem.
Refueling complete.
Thank you.
Laps. 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 Laps.
About to land these things and wage fucking war.
Yeah. Shit, okay. So it's back up, but I did not get, I don't see the hangar bay. It's like I don't have the full window. I can't look around.
Recenter? Can you recenter?
Well, I look around and I'm inside of the fucking house still.
Like you're stuck in there and not going in.
Yeah.
So what happened was you launched DCS in its native view. That's what it referred to as. You see what I'm saying?
So I gotta exit all the way out.
Yep. And I think it's how you opened it, because it probably prompted you and said, hey, do you want to open this in its native view? And you said, yeah. I said, all right, then. Coming at you.
All right, so it's closed. Guys here, this control is currently tracking.
Oh, fuck. Where's the ground? 026.
Launch 5-port VR to run this?
I don't know. So I was saying, I don't know if it's Vive that controls it, if it's Steam VR.
Well, I've got Steam VR up and I've got Vive up. Actually, I don't think it needs Vive.
Select Fox 2.
There's one way to find out.
Yeah.
Second Fox from 2.
I clicked on it. It didn't ask how I wanted to open it up. Just open. It's opening. But I'm still inside the fucking house.
Did you do your repair?
No.
I would repair DCS real quick.
Right.
It should only take 25-30 seconds. because all it's going to do is repair those three files. And then try and open it. Because those three files tell it to open differently. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So when you click on it, instead of it's basically saying, hey, it killed the path for SteamVR or ViveVR. At least that's how it works in my head. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. 3-5-7. The sky. Maybe not. So, I got shot today, one time, and my AC-130 blew up.
Sweet.
No, not sweet.
I know.
did they model that, or? Used to, I could take a couple hits. Not this time.
There it is. Yep.
Did it fix it?
There's the hangar. Yep.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Shitting me.
What happened?
CS window closed.
Why?
I don't know. I gotta reopen. I just reopened it, so.
Did you close something?
No idea. I just want to get the fuck out of this goddamn VR home.
Okay, center it up.
Come on the pickle button.
DCS up next up. Okay. Okay, so why the fuck am I seeing this shit twice? What the fuck? I'm not seeing this twice. Alright. Houston, we have a problem some fucking where. I'm seeing this shit twice.
Like it's mirrored? Like you're, like it's not VR?
Yeah, it's like one window is in VR and then the other one is DCS, but it's like, I don't know, it's almost like I'm looking inside my fucking self. Shit, it's crazy as hell.
Yeah, it's the mirror effect. It's like a bunch of mirrors stacked.
Not a bunch, it's just the one, it's like it's one hole, another window with this guy. Yeah, it's got my DCS window inside of it. And that's turning, but... Wait. Desktop. Well, yeah, that's gonna fucking do it for me. I am fried with this shit.
Alright, buddy, I understand completely.
Yeah, I am fucking fried. Jesus Christ.
Understand completely. Probably gonna finish driving these guys around and then I'm gonna bounce off.
Box from one.